Dear Father, some people I know say your name when they're angry, like it is a bad word. One of the Ten Commandments says not to do that, so I know it is wrong. I am really sorry that I use your name like that too. I didn't mean to do it. I just slipped out. I guess because I heard other people saying it, I'm really sorry. Will you please forgive me? Help me to be strong enough to never do that again. Amen.